Let's head down on stage.
Yes, I am. And of course, I am joined here by Faker after the victory of SKT here at the Intellect Stream Masters. I have a lot of questions for you, but the first thing I have to ask you is the Vel'Koz pick in game two. We love it when you play these new things. Why Vel'Koz in this one?
백호드를 제가 플레이하게 된 이유는 이전부터 좀 연습을 많이 했었는데 리산드를 상대로 좀 좋은 모습이 나와서 그래서 선택했던 것 같아요.
He said he's actually been practicing Vel'Koz a bit and he felt that it was a very good counter to Lissandra and so he said, yeah, I went for it and took that pick.
Why not? Went pretty well, I would say. Faker, when I talked to you on the first day of the tournament, we talked about how you guys had not found your form in the LCK yet and you would see what would happen. Now you go through this tournament undefeated, you beat teams out of every major region. How does that change your confidence going back into the LCK in the second round?
일단 한국에서 저희가 좀 안 좋은 모습을 보였기 때문에 이번 IEM도 좀 많이 걱정이 되는데 이번에 전승으로 이기고 나서 다시 한국에서도 잘할 수 있을 것 같다는 느낌이 들고 그렇게 되면 롤드컵도 다시 나갈 수 있다고 생각해요.
He said actually because of our poor performance in the LCK, I was actually kind of worried coming into this tournament as well. But I mean, after having played like this, I feel like, yeah, we have gotten that confidence. Maybe when we go back to the LCK, I do feel that we definitely have a chance at going back to Worlds again.
Well, there we go. I think that's pretty safe to say. I do want to ask you about Fnatic as well. You've played them so many times now, and this is a different squad. They have Gamsu and Spirit now instead of Huni and Rainover. What are kind of the similarities and differences to you?
우선 제가 Fnatic을 이번에 다시 상대했을 때 그때랑 플레이 스타일이 거의 비슷하다고 느꼈고 좀 예전이랑 거의 비슷한 것 같아서 별로 차이점을 못 느낄 것 같고 좀 훈이 레인오버나 지금이나 잘한 것 같아요.
He said, actually, I feel that the play style of this team versus the other team is pretty similar. And so I didn't really feel that much of a difference. And Huni and Rainover, he feels that they are both players that are also very good.
Okay, well, it definitely showed for Fnatic that they've grown throughout this tournament, as have you guys. Fantastic. Finally, I want to ask you if you want to say something to all these fans here who have been cheering for you guys as well.
I'm going to let him do this one in English.
한국에서 지금 새벽까지 많이 봐주시는 팬들한테 정말 언제나 응원해 주셔서 정말로 감사드리다고 말씀드리고 싶고 또 이번에 저희가 우승해서 한국의 위상이 좀 높은 것 같아서 팬분들한테 좀 뿌듯함도 있는 것 같아요. 그리고 현지에 있는 팬분들한테도 정말로 감사드리다는 말씀 드리고 싶네요. 네, 땡큐!
He wants to thank all the Korean fans right now who are watching. It's really late at night over there, but who stayed up and watched all the games, and also the fact that Korea was able to do well. He feels very good and proud about that kind of feeling, and also he thanks you guys for coming to this arena and watching all their games, and so he says thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Faker. Congratulations. 감사합니다. Now, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for your runners-up Fnatic and your Intel Extreme Masters Champions, Katowice 2016 SK Telecom T1.
Thank you so much, Shox. And